Run my own town, make it memories of friends. Run my own town, ooh, the people I've made.
Rocking through the streets alone, but to him the streets were home. Risking all to reach the throne, the path he chose to each his own. Wasn't good at making school, taking chances, breaking rules. While others were so blatant cruel, he sat there on the waiting stool, hoping that the day would come where the clouds would fade that shade the sun. The rays would blaze and the face was done. No more dark haze that had plagued him once. But every day the darkness grew, he tried his hardest to pass it through. Drugs and drinks to mask the truth that every day was so hard to do. His world is black, his feelings blue, but he knows his family have feelings too. It's for that reason he keeps reeling through. He tries his hardest but it just won't do. Holding on by fingertips, drinking hard and using shit, trying hard but losing grip until one day his finger slips. Depression takes him by the hand, he takes a deep breath, his eyes expand. He wipes his eyes and cries again as he writes goodbye and devises his plan. For the pain to end, he pays the price, his clouds disappear in the light of Christ. His spirit free and taking flight, he didn't want to die but couldn't take that life. Goes to school like every day, gets picked on in like every way. The things they do, the things they say, they trip her up and call her gay. She gets knocked down but she gets back up, she tries her hardest to forget that stuff. It's kinda hard when the net flashed up that cyber post saying that fat slut. She cries to sleep like every night, she hides and creeps from every fight. She's tired and weak and needs some might that can spy and speak with words of spite. She's losing faith and losing hope and she hits the edge, she's barely coping. She cries until her pillow's soaking, they've succeeded now, this girl is broken. She knows tomorrow she'll get teased again, so she cuts her skin to release the pain. Smoking dope to ease the strain, life seems nothing but a needless drain. The teasing's worse and so's her cutting, she feels as if she can't do nothing to stop the feelings that are just so fucking never ending and just so gutting. She looks at life and sees no meaning, tired of fighting, tired of teasing, tired of cutting, tired of bleeding, so she makes her plans for eternal sleeping. For the pain to end, she pays the price, she's happy sleeping cause it feels so right. Spirit free and taking flight, she didn't want to die but couldn't take that life. First off, I want to give an RIP to Risk. Shout out to the MC boys, who lost a leader and a good mate. I want to give an RIP to my mate Dominic Carino. Rest in peace, brother, you're missed by many. Heartfelt condolences go out to the family and friends of Kirsty Coe. To the Amanda Todd, Shanez Erkins, or any other boy or girl that's ever given their life because of bullying. And time to cut that bullying shit out. To anyone experiencing any feelings like this, I ask you to reach out to a family member, friend, teacher, counsellor, youth worker, or anyone. Just give it one last chance, because there's always a way out. Peace.